Hello students, welcome back to my channel ZTV. For today's lesson, I'm going to talk about time. Do you know what is time? Why do we need a watch or a clock to tell us time? Why the time is so important to us? If you know the answers of the three questions that I asked you just now, please write it down in the comment section below. This is our beautiful planet called Earth. Do you know when the Earth rotates itself in one rotation, it means a day? And a day means 24 hours. So, what do we need to learn about time in mathematics? In mathematics, there are two types of hour system. The first one is 12-hour system, and the second one is 24-hour system. So, what is the difference between the two types of hour system? For the 12-hour clock system, we use the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Beside that, 12-hour clock system consists of AM and PM. What does AM mean? It means ante-meridian, which is a Latin word. And PM means post-meridian. So what is ante-meridian? Ante-meridian means before noon. And post-meridian means after noon. And for the 24-hour clock system, we only use the number from 0000 until 2359. We do not need to use the AM and PM in 24-hour clock system. We just use the number. So, how do we convert 12-hour clock system to 24-hour clock system? Before I teach you on how to convert, I want you to watch a video first. Try to understand how the 12-hour clock and 24-hour clock system works. Alright, after you have watched the video, now I will teach you on how to convert 12-hour clock to 24-hour clock system. Now, let's look at some of the examples here. Okay, as you can see in the 12-hour clock, there are 5 questions, 12 a.m., 1 a.m., 5 a.m., 7:50 a.m. and 12 p.m. So, when we change to 24-hour clock, it's very easy, okay? For the number 1, 12 a.m., we just directly use 0000. Why we use 0000? Because 12 a.m. is the start of new day. Okay? It is the beginning of the day, so we start from 0000. And then number 2, 1 a.m., we just write 0100. 5 a.m., 0500. 7:50 a.m., 0750. And for number 5, 12 p.m. we write 1200. Right, for the next example, for these 5 questions, you need to remember that start from 1 p.m., we need to add 12. Okay, we need to plus 12. Okay, so we look at the number 6. 1 p.m., when we convert to 24-hour clock, we need to plus 12. So 1 plus 12 equals to 13. That's mean 1300. So for number 7, 3:30 p.m., we add 12, so the answer is 1503. For number 8, 8:45 p.m. plus 12. So the answer is 2045. Number 9, 10:50 p.m. plus 12 equals to 2250. And for the last questions, number 10, 11:59 p.m. plus 12 equals to 2359. Alright, student, so now it's time for exercise. So for this exercise, I will put the exercise link in the description below. Okay, no need to do it in your workbook. Just click the link and do it there. Alright, we have come to the end of the lesson. So I hope you learned something from this video. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up for me. Share this video, leave your answer or questions in the comment section, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. So see you guys on my next video. Goodbye.